there. Five habaneros, and then make out with the fattest guy in here.
I already did that in the dungeon crawler.
You did? Nice. Hey, you rock, babe.
Sure is spotless in here. Must take quite a dusting, all right.
You'd hope so at these prices.
Mm. Did you take your pills this morning?
Yes, dear.
Twilight knife. confidence.
Whatever.
That's the whole ballgame, baby.
Hey, you there? Hey, man, y'all ain't the first person I come to, or the second, or the sixth. But Opportunity's knocking right now, and Opportunity's name is LD. Come on over to Benny's Original Motor Works, and I'll lay it out for you.
This is it. Big dog about to take down some bitches.
I mean, no offense, man. I ain't talking about you. That's a fucked up metaphor, man. Come on in here, man.
The point is, man, your boy LD is about to become King LD.
Yeah.
Old school OG, new wave, big dog, sneaky motherfucking king of the castle OG. That's who you looking at. And you one of the knights of my round table. A serious knight. And this here, this is some mythical motherfucking shit, man. Only in this version, the dragon driver, low rider. We about to peel his bitch ass for it. And you know what? He ain't even no dragon. He's a bitch. And we gonna spin his beak so fast, he won't even know what hit him. You feel me? Damn, I should write these metaphors down. Your boy a straight poet. Hey, you know my boy Benny? That's my boy Benny, man. He does the best work. Benny, what's happening, pimp? That boy go hard. Hey, look, man, if you like that old school shit, that real shit, and not that new school plastic bullshit, you know I'm talking about that Los Santos classic shit, man. The most beautiful work you've ever seen, then that's why he like me. Because I'm just like that. Classical, beautiful, and imperial as a motherfucker. Man, I'm kind of lyrical, dude. Like Caesar, a writer and a fighter. Talking all this old school shit, look, the whole move relies on the fact that the Ballers and the Vagos got a whole lot of OGs that care way too much about flossing their lowriders than they do about paying homage and secret respect to yours truly, you feel me? So we gonna show them bitch-ass niggas the error of their ways. We gonna slowly and methodically re-educate them punk motherfuckers. I mean, who don't love a lowrider? We all love lowriders, but personally, I love me more. So with that being said, we gonna confuse the fuck out they ass. And assuming that you confused right now might mean we on the right track. You confused? Whatever, come on, just get moving. Look, leave the serious thinking to me, man. I know you can't think that fast. Years of smoking Sherman turned my brain to a Pentagon computer.
Check this out. You're gonna need some of your friends. You know I love you, but you're gonna need some of your friends. Three should do. So go on, hook that shit up. I'm gonna be right back. And don't you go changing on me. Don't you do that shit.